fans! Today we're going to look at this new quadcopter, a pocket quadcopter that I received from Banggood. You can visit them at banggood.com. They now ship me this Iashin E52. Before I have also tested a pocket quad, and I think this one is almost the same as the others. Is it E51 and JJR, I think? JJRC quadcopters. So this one has also the same features. It says HD camera, but it's I think this regular 03 megapixel camera in Wi-Fi. And the other stuff, 360 flip around and 2.4 gigahertz if you have a transmitter. This one also have a version where you have a transmitter, but they sent me this one, so I have to steer it with my phone. And I am not so fond of flying with my phone, but I really want to try it, so I have to download the app and fly with my phone. And it has a headless mode, so it is really easy to bring back to you when you don't see how it's done in the air. So, and it has altitude hold, so when you lift off and you give a throttle, so you have the right altitude, you just let go and the quadcopter will stay. Yeah, and have takeoff button and land button as other similar quadcopters. So let's open. Nice package. You can adjust the angle of the camera. Okay, it's foldable and Wi-Fi. You can have it in your suit. Nice. Okay. Banggood stickers, thank you. Quite nice box. And the quadcopter lying in this foam. And we have a little bag for the quadcopter. And of course a manual. With colors. Often the cheap quadcopters have black and white manuals. So this is the regular one, I think, in English. How to set up the quadcopter, the QR codes you can scan so you get the correct application for your phone, and explaining the features of the control, how to steer. Okay. How to steer. It's an easy manual explaining everything. And a little part list. Okay. I think you can fly a while with this 500 milliamp battery. So here we have this charger, USB charger. And you have spare propellers. Okay. And this is quadcopter. Just fold out the arms. And then you're ready to fly. It's so easy. On-off button. Okay. The battery is under. Just press. Press this one and drag, pull it out. There we have this plug. So it is very easy to attach. Like this. And we have camera in front. You can tilt it. I bet you cannot use the application to tilt it, but you can do it manually. The quadcopter seems solid. Okay. There's nothing much more to say, so we have to try to fly it and try the video quality. But first we have to set up the application. First we have to find the right code I used Android. So Google Play in the middle. Scan QR code. Like this. Install JIUFO. Okay. Turn it on. Then you're gonna search for Wi-Fi. This UFO. There. Connected. So you get back to the app. JIUFO. Play. And you can now see my living room. It's of course not the best HD camera, but the quadcopter is really cheap, and I think this camera is okay. I bet it's even better outdoor. So now we have to try to fly it. I always use 60 or 100%, so the quadcopter moves faster with my phone. Now I'm, as always, I fly with gyro, so I fly with my phone like this, tilting forward, backward, and to the side. You can also steer with this old school stick, but I think I prefer this flying like this. And you can see, like, you can draw like this, and then you can have the quadcopter to fly. I see these pictures. It's not the best, but okay. You can fly like this. Yeah. And there we have the takeoff button and the landing and emergency stop. Okay. Fly with gyro like this, and now I push the start button. I'm nervous. Oh. Yeah. It's super stable. Oh my god. Look at this. This is really stable. You see, you don't crush it, it's so stable. And the altitude hold is absolutely perfect. Nice! So you just hit the land button like this. Oh, nice. pocket quad in this size. You steer with your phone. This is absolutely stable. And the control distance is a little more than others, other Wi-Fi quadcopters. It's about 60 meters. And the charging time is 70 minutes, and you then can fly for about 6 minutes. So if you want to try a cheap quadcopter, pocket selfie quadcopter, you can just log into banggood.com and buy one of these, Yeshin E52. Thank you again, Banggood. Bye bye.